Hello guys, how you doing? Beautiful day down here in Hialeah, Florida. All right, let's see what we got going on here today. Remember guys, I'm making this video for my eBay store. I'm not trying to teach you anything. I'm not trying to fix anything. This is for my customers that want more. Picture is not enough for them. And they want sounds, okay? Let me see for a second, sorry about that. Okay guys, to begin with, I'm also gonna do the video in Spanish and then voy a hacer el video en español al final. This doesn't come with a machine, okay? I'm just using it to give you an idea, you know, the machine to start, but it's not coming with a machine, all right? Okay, let's go. You can see here the inside. I don't know what brand it is. I think it's a MS-290, maybe I'm wrong. You guys gonna tell me. I have another one like this one that I don't know either. This one, to look at it, looks already nice. I like it the way it's looking. You got there the flywheel, okay. You got here the core, okay. The inside here, it doesn't look that good. Maybe you have to do your cleanup, you know how it is. Remember guys, I sell for parts. This is a broken machine, this is a damaged machine. This machine is not good to fix, only for parts. Remember guys, bars. Okay, it looks nice inside there. Oh yeah, that's a good sign. Okay, let's put this back here. Come on, Roberto. Let's see what we got here. I have this side here. Now we're gonna go. Let me take all these people from the front. I don't want to go. Let me open a little bit here. Let me see if I can do one hand, guys. One hand. I found the flywheel already. Okay. When I throw the pictures, you know, the flash would throw maybe a little better. Don't worry about it, okay? This is the part where it goes the carburetor. Remember, we're gonna go now by the front. Remember guys, in case you don't know, on this one I took the muffler out right there. I'm gonna put it back and throw pictures, okay? But I do this to all my machines. I thought you can have a better idea of what we got. Alright, you got it there. That's the best shot I can give you. No complaints. I like to be the first I can, like always. You know, if you guys, people who buy from me all the time knows the way I am. Just remember guys, this is for parts. This is not to be fixed. Alright, you got it there. Alright, the moment of truth. We're gonna put it to see where we are. First, I'm gonna do it without a spark plug. Alright. Without a spark plug, we're gonna do it. Let me close this a little bit like that. You can pick a little more. All right. Remember, this doesn't come as the ones that I use for to test the equipment. Getting to something. I'm gonna do it without a spark plug. Where did I put the spark plug? Oh, come on. Well, let me get another one. Well, another machine in it. And then I put it back. Okay.
All right, guys.
Thank you, Bobby. All right, let me see if everything is fine. When I'm working there, you can see a little bit perfect. I think I have to maybe put down a little bit more the thing that I use for... You see? All right. Okay, guys, I'm gonna do it without spot flow like that. You can hear a little, all right? Let me see if I can find exactly there. We can put it there the best I can. Let me open it. No, that would be too. All right. Well, let's put the spark plug, let's plump this baby up. All right, let's throw a little of the magic liquid. Gasoline, yeah. Let's see if he's gonna do it. All right, I'm gonna move it a little over here. I don't know if you can see me that much. We're gonna go for it. I don't got where to grab this baby. I guess we're gonna grab him here. Woo! I can feel it, the kick. Oh, baby. Woo! Calm down. Easy, girl, easy. Woo! Okay. Remember, guys, this doesn't come with it. All right, you can see it has a little, what's it, gasoline or water, maybe? I don't know, what's the gasoline? All right, guys, you see it here, the baby wants to start. This is a good machine for parts. I hope she finds a good home. You know, any questions, anything you see that you want, you know, you let me know. It looks like that part on the top is new, right? It looks like it, like they changed the whole cylinder, but it looks too new to me. But don't listen to a salesperson, you know how it is. Okay, you like what I'm doing, subscribe to my channel and press a like. I don't put commercials. Thank you, guys. Que se una la raza. ¿Qué me dice mi gente? ¿Qué me dice la raza? Que se una la raza. Bueno, ya vieron que la niña anda nerviosa. Bien, 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 bien nerviosa. Ya vieron ahí ya que por lo menos ya sabemos que la bobina funciona. Recuérdense que la ladera no viene. Esto no viene. Ya saben ya que la bobina funciona y la mariposa está funcionando. Ahí vieron que hay que limpiarla como todo. Ustedes saben cómo son los equipos adentro. Ahí tienen. Ya le he tirado fotos en todos los laditos ahí. Que con el flash se va a ver mejor. Esa punta de esa cosa ahí me la está clavando. Ok, cualquier cosita ya saben. Ya puse por todos los lados. Ya vieron ya que faltan varias cositas. Y como vino, lo único es que sin caso que es nuevo en mi página. Yo Safler Muffler. Se lo hago a todos mis equipos para que puedan ver mejor. Trato de hacer lo más honesto posible. Enseñarles todo y ahí vieron más o menos. Ya tienen una idea. Que por lo menos para la pieza está perfecto. Cualquier preguntita, cualquier cosita, aquí estamos. Bueno, mi gente, que se una a la raza.